getting that mountain shocker. Is this going to be the first blood though? Para kay Renny J, the lifesteal was not enough. First blood.
First turret sila dito, they're gonna be okay.
Yeah.
Kung sino yung pinakamaunahan dito makuha ng makuwaan ng turret, that is going to be a really big problem for their side.
At mukhang pinipilit na ata ng BSB yung Torre dito sa bandang top lane. Pero Wilson with the sights. Ayan ang maganda sa Tams eh. Kahit patay ka na, may sights ka pa rin. So Yawi getting punished by the slow, even though he has the vengeance. Meanwhile, MB with a raging sandstorm and the sand.
Rebelus.
Freestyle show. There we go. Renny J, nag-aabang ngayon. Ooh, my glove. Sila pa rin nagdidikta ng laban. Ang daming naiambag ni Trevor actually on this game.
Yeah. And Ana dito tumatakbo siya, but still H2O is there. Look at the damage output coming out from H2O. Masyado na ding mataas, Trevor dito. Kinagulat nila yun.
Oo, nagulat sila dito. You don't want to get near Yawi. Pero ayun, yung Chester ultimate. Pero may killing spree mula kay Drix. Nice outplay. While dito sila sa baba na kanina pa ginugulo ni MB. Free reign on the top lane si Drix and Wilson, but here comes the back up kung titignan nyo yung side lanes. Pero oh my glove.
So tignan lang natin kung sino mauuna sa karera, kasi ang pakiramdam ko mauuna si Drix eh, kasi nakadalawang legion sword na si Drix.
Alam mo, sa bandang mid game naniniwala ako na lamang talaga ang Yeshon Shin against sa Bruno eh. Late game parang kada ang Bruno. But before we talk about that, yung wild judge mo na tatama dito, Trevor mula sa likod, sino kanya may execute dito? Si Chester nag ulti na. Si Chester hindi, si Chester titagin niya si H2. Oh no! Clear
level 7. Well, he's still the same level as Yawi naman dito. But you know that he wasn't really getting any kills, but I probably spoke too soon.
There you go.
Nandoon na yung galaw ni Kapwan.
Sabi ni
Kapwan. Dati napapatigil lang yun.
Oo.
Nagmala traffic enforcer doon si Kapwan. That he needs the extra magic
damage reduction. Uh-huh.
Para kahit papano ay magkaroon sila problema dito. But Wilson,
Oh no, nang gigil ata. Pero Trevor, he really wants to target Chester. Naku ni Chester.
Naku.
Buff. Kung atake ba siya. Pero si Kapwan, ano ba talaga? Kapwan, ay naku, traceless in. Para kay Drix dito at medyo naguluhan ang next play. Kung papasok ba. Pero nagkapasok ka na ng Raging Sandstorm Renny J. Si Drixter Joe! Oh, muntikan pa si Drix dito. Pero buti na lang kamo, nakapag-livestream pa siya ngayon. Habang si MB with the Desert Tornado at si H2O ay nasa likod at tumisipa.
They can go for a steal if they want to.
Oh my glove.
Andiyan na si Drix.
Sinipa agad si Chester dito. Si Chester yung una mawawala. Pero killing spree si H2. At ayun yung Raging Sandstorm pang zone. Solid man, even though leaving ang BSB dito ng gold. Sila pa yung umariba. BSB pa yung umaray. Makagkakabasa ka na ata. Ah! Raging Sandstorm. MB. This Khalid is just way too much.
Oh MB. My goodness. Their side, next play solid dito. They really want to end this. Alam nilang kakayanin nila to.
Wow.
They go straight for it. Is this the first 2-0 na makukuha ng BSB? No, it won't. As of now, kasi talagang wala pang minions. Pero look at that kick coming out.